cheer on their Cyclones, who have earned themselves a chance to play at home here in this NCAA tournament. Iowa State in white, UTA in blue. Here comes Iowa State. Starting lineups and a quick 2 points. You don't need long to find out who and where Ashley Joens is. Capital One starting lineups for the Cyclones. Nymir Du, Emily Ryan, fantastic sophomore point guard. A three on this end. Woo, we're just trying to keep up. Five on the shot clock. Emily Ryan will take the three. This Iowa State team works the glass. Morgan Kane with a putback for two. Shia Smith hitting that first three of the season. Now wrapping around, putting off the glass and in. She has all five.
And dictate the pace of the game by moving the ball.
The drive off the glass and in from Donarski. UTA moving it around quickly. Claire Chastain will take the three. Offensive rebound as Smith skies for it. Iowa State 0 for 4 from 3 to start this game. Nice spin move from Joens.
I think he would like one to happen really quickly.
Sooner rather than later, right? 860 straight games it would be if they make one, but that's a 2 point. Aubrey just a sophomore. Chastain, tough drive and finish.
This is their form of the Princeton offense that they're running this time down. Side to side movement, cutters off the high post.
Chastain, back to back buckets. 5 points, largest lead of the game so far for UT Arlington. The drive from Joens. Give me one more.
She's as good a driver as she is a good perimeter player. She takes it to the basket. Strong going to her right hand.
And AP second team All-American this year. Inside, the Mavs go. No problem for Deja Benjamin off the bench. Couldn't get it over Star Jacobs. Farrell.
Great run. Farrell waited for her all the way down, saw her coming, saw she had a step on Joens running back.
Do the pick, the roll, the basket.
Nice high-low pass.
Into the second quarter, great start for the team from the Sun Belt. Jacobs spots by Do.
Length on defense is a...
Jacobs, her time to go. No. She's going to pass it off. Good idea. Benjamin for three. This team, not as big and physical as some others that they'll face, but they know what they're really good at. And when they go into Ashley Joens, they're really good. Hot start for UTA, shooting 53% in the first quarter, trying to get that to continue. Star Jacobs, their star, now with 6 points in the game. Yeah, 82.6%, that ranks second in the NCAA. But Taryn Milton and UTA undaunted. Benjamin has knocked down a three. Also has a two-pointer in this game. Goes back out for Hawkins. How about another? Joens. Well, she's tough to stop, but UTA does a good job, at least initially. You have to stick with her, though. This does not look like the Iowa State team these Cyclones fans have seen most of the season, and that we saw knocking down all kinds of shots at shoot-around. UTA, speaking of knocking down shots.
Throw it inside, get the defense to drop in, throw it back out. Nice pass to the corner.
Du on the inbounds, gets her own rebound. That time it's good. Deficit at the moment. Largest of the game, ties the largest of the game for UT Arlington. Drive left-handed, lay-in is good from Ryan. Cyclones got a hand on that pass. This is the only one who's played who hasn't. Well, check her off the list. Big Cat adds a three. 5 of 6 from three for UTA, and they have their biggest lead, or they did. Donarski with the bucket and the foul. And she has 11 points. A lot of them have been really tough shots
for
her
to
finish.
Yes, they have.
Jacobs, speaking of tough shots.
She's attempted several tough ones.
Now she's 6'2", but you can see that wingspan. It's really an asset. The step back is good. I think that just jumped out at us. They've been the fastest group of any of them that have been here in Ames. Ryan, another basket. She's got six. Ashley Joens wants a three. There's the first one for the Cyclones.
And if you're the underdog here, you can't give a team a second chance. You've got them on their heels. Keep them there.
Joens got a look. UTA led by as many as a dozen in the first half. They come right back down the floor, though, through Taryn Milton. I think you've said that word a couple times. Their composure has also really been on display in a hostile environment tonight. Joens, boy, she's so good.
Just got different ways to score.
You gotta get back and play defense, though, and Taryn Milton not afraid to look up into the crowd. There is a pretty good section, by the way. Milton also scores at an average of 12 points per game. Donarski knocks it down. Joens wants it back. She'll get it. And she'll make it.
She's just clever around the basket.
10 to shoot. Ryan to the corner. Shot is up. Shot is good. And Donarski just about had it. Had her hands on the basketball for a moment. Shot clock at 10. Benjamin gets the glass to work in her favor. Milton.
Better get back.
Here comes Donarski, beats everybody down the floor.
Yeah, I mean, she scored, she's rebounded, she's played good defense.
And let's not forget, she draws a lot of defensive attention, doesn't she? And it was due, her third foul. Quick play off the inbounds, though, and well executed by Benjamin. Given Iowa State all they can handle and then some to this point, but the Cyclones maybe have started to find a rhythm.
There's the same drive.
Jacobs with her left. Good.
That was a quick first step. Long first step and a quick first step.
Iowa State outscoring UTA in the third quarter. Star Jacobs, when you need a bucket, that's who you go to. The shot from Farrell is good. Jacobs smothered. Goes out to Benjamin for a three. You got it. Joens on the left-hand side goes back over to her right. She's over 30, 31 in the game now. Chastain has to be careful playing with four fouls. Spins and is in.
That was a very confident play. The 5-6 foot area that she could shoot over the defender.
Ryan, step back, wide open, drains it.
There's a rule when you play against Iowa State. Kane was open.
Four on the shot clock for Ryan. Goes with her right hand, makes it just like she planned it. Ryan,
again.
All day long, what she wanted to do. But it found the going, getting a little tougher here in the second half, late night in Hilton Coliseum. That's a tough basket, though, and it rolls around and in.
Let's see how they play it this time. There's the switch.
Joens. Yeah, you got it! Iowa State might have started a little cold from three, but they have really heated up here in the fourth. UTA is not going to stop, though. Shia Smith, this time it does count.
They're just basketball junkies, been well coached their whole life.
Well, that time, the three wasn't there, but the drive was! Is there more to be said from UT Arlington? This 14 seed that came in here with so much energy, so much fight. Timeout called by Iowa State.
Joens with 36 after the bad start of the game.
Farrell's also had some big baskets. I mean, I think you cannot come away without being really impressed. Star Jacobs has been.
But they came in with an attitude that they could win, and they played like it.
Excited to see what she may be able to do. Looking forward, but I know none of those players are ready to think about that just yet.
what kind of game plan they will come for with Iowa State. They have a different kind of team. They have more size.
Georgia 3-0 all-time against Iowa State. They last met in the second round of the 2013 NCAA tournament. So it's been a while. And the crowd is ready to celebrate. They stayed up late. They earned this one. And so, too, did the Cyclones. 78-71, Iowa State moving on to Sunday.